鬥爭亦都。
It is time to start the meeting. We have also formed a quorum. So I call to order the meeting of the Subcommittee on Public Health and Municipal Services, Fees and Charges, Museums Amendment Regulation 2016. We will first of all elect a chairman. We need a verbal nomination by one of the members to be seconded by another member and to be accepted by the nominee. Ms. Chen Yunhan. Dr. N. Zhang, any seconder? Yes, thank you. So we have a proposer and a seconder. Dr. N. Zhang, do you accept? Yes, indeed. All right. Any other nominations, please? If not, then Dr. N. Zhang has been elected as the chairman. Please come forward. Thank you. Members, do you see the need to elect a deputy chairman? No. So we'll only have a chairman. AOB. Anything special? First of all, I need to consult members' views under AOB. That is, do you think that there is a need to invite the public to express their views in relation to the Fees and Charges Museums Amendment Regulation? We currently impose an admission fee for many of our museums. Under the regulation to be amended, most of the fees will be waived. Probably this will be welcomed by the public. There are certain details in the proposed regulation. That's why I would like to get the admin to brief us. If you haven't got any views, why don't we set the date of our next meeting, so that we get a briefing from the administration? Perhaps we should find out whether some organizations may have views on the matter. Maybe we can send out a letter to invite them to tell us what they think instead of having a public hearing directly, as time is running out before we end the term. Yes, maybe we can invite the views by giving us their written submissions. As to the date of our next meeting, I think we need to have a discussion as to when to hold our next meeting. Two thirty p.m. on the 13th of June, Monday, which is a Monday. Let me check my own diary. The 13th of June at 2:30 p.m. Oh, I'm sorry, I can't make it myself. What about the 14th of June? At 10:45 a.m. The 14th of June, 10:45 a.m. Members, I can make it. I think we are going on a visit to Po Toi Islands as a result of the case conference. But I can make it on the 13th. The 13th. The 14th, I think some of us will go to visit Po Toi Island in response to residents' request. But I can make it on the 13th. Yes, me too. Well, for the 13th of June, 2:30, right? Yes. I'm going to attend another meeting at the same time. So there will be a clash of meetings. Can I go between two meetings? No, you can't. You are the chair. Well, all right, we'll take the 13th of June. Thank you. 2:30 p.m. We won't have much time, right? If some organizations are interested to come, or if they're interested to write to us, please ask them to do so soon. Invite written submissions first. The venue has been changed. We were only told, we were only given very short notice. All right, in this case, let me check with you whether we need to extend the scrutiny period. At the electrical meeting on the 15th of June, we may ask for an extension of the scrutiny period up to the council meeting of the 13th of July. That is the very last meeting of the council. Do you think that is preferred? Since we need to listen to the public, I'm sure the public would like to express their views. I think it's better to extend the scrutiny period, otherwise we'll be put in a very embarrassing situation. The expiry date of the scrutiny period is the 22nd of June. Why don't we check with our progress at a second meeting? At the council meeting, are we able to get to our turn to extend the scrutiny period? Well, the clerk has checked the agenda. It is believed that we do have a chance, as long as we don't have members asking for a quorum call. Yes, understood. Don't mention that. If everyone is here, then there's no need to worry for quorum bells. Well, we want to confirm, is it acceptable to you if we ask for written submissions from the public? Sorry. If some of them would like to come forward to speak, this is because the cultural sector has got many views concerning the admin's work, so can we sort of listen to them as well? So we will extend an invitation for both attendance as well as written submissions. Can we allow for too many to come? We can make a decision on the 13th. If they would like to come on the 13th, we can extend an invitation and then we have a combination of both. If necessary, we can extend it a little bit. Anything else under AOB? If not, meeting adjourned. Thank you.